Hey everybody, how you doing? Zach here. Just here to explain what's up with this. This model here is going to be A level in Foxel game. This build took about 12 hours, and some quick pointers and quick tips for you guys would be things like when you're doing odd shapes or odd primitives that aren't traditionally there, like in this case an octagon, use a point system so that you can actually calculate like at least one side and like the width and stuff that you need. So whenever you do like odd calculations and stuff like that, it's always good to use like pixels and just, you know, paint a little bit to get the right idea of how big and what the shape is of an object. Now on to the rest would be when the best way to introduce someone to voxel art, as shown here, is to take a 2D image, put it in paint, select whatever section of the image you wanna voxelize. Make sure it's actually at a low resolution, a fairly low resolution. That way you don't burden your computer having to do high res calculations. So I'd say, yeah, like in this case, grab a part of an image and then take that and do it a bit at a time, sections piece per piece, or else you're gonna run into a lot of issues trying to just wrap your head around the model you're making. So yeah, that's my quick tip for you. I'll be making tutorials on this specifically in a bit, so expect videos very, very soon. And yeah, so have a good day, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this. There's music playing, so if you don't particularly like music, you can play your own music, whatever. But the music is in the link in the description. So if you like it, go ahead and support the guy. He's a pretty cool dude. So until then, have a good one. Bye-bye.